This is Gautam Adarsh. Today we will look at NCERT Geography 6th class 2nd lesson, that is globe, latitudes and longitudes. Now in this lesson we will learn about globe, latitudes and also longitudes. First we will see what is a globe. Globe is called as miniature of Earth. Why it's called so? Because see, globe is the smaller representation of the Earth. Now Earth is very vast, we can't represent it and we can't know the places which are on the globe. So for knowing the places what are there in at which place on the Earth, we need a miniature, that is a globe. Globe is called as smaller representation of is model, miniature of Earth, smaller representation of the Earth. Okay, now globe is not exactly the shape of a sphere. We call the its shape as geoid. See, the shape of Earth also geoid. Now geoid is nothing but, see, actually it will be in this, now if you see here, it will be in this in the shape of circular. If you see, this is circular, but here at the poles what happens is somewhat there is a flatness, there will be flatness at the poles. Now this is called as north pole and this is called as south pole. Okay, and this is, now if you see this axis, which is line of rotation, axis of rotation or line of rotation. Why it's called so? Because see, on this line the Earth will be rotating, but remember this line of rotation is a imaginary line. Okay, now line of rotation is this, and now we will learn how to locate the places. Before knowing how to locate the places, let's learn about grid. Grid is nothing but small square. Now small square is known as grid. A sheet of squares beside with same sides, with same sides is known as grid, a sheet of paper like. Now if you see, now this is a grid. Here these are smaller smaller squares, okay, and these are called as the which contributes to make a grid. Okay, now these lines, these horizontal and vertical and horizontal lines make small squares called as a grid. Now let's learn the how to represent a place. Representation of place, okay? Representation of place. See, this our Earth is in shape of geoid, which is very hard to locate a place accurately. So we will be using a grid. This is from the time of Ptolemy, from the time of many ancient researchers, geographers. They used grid. They have an idea to use grid for locating the places. From many days onwards, this is in the this is in use. Okay. Now, how to use the grid? We call this in the sheet the place. Suppose if you see here, this is A place, B place, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Let's mark these horizontal lines and vertical lines a number. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. You see, small. For not confusion, let's use Roman numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, if you want the answer A, where is the place A? Suppose this is, here is the place A. Now place A, we call it is between 1 and Roman number 1. 1 and Roman number 1. Now suppose this is a place H, you see Z. Now this Z place, now A is between 1 and Roman number 1. Now Z is in between 4 and 4. 4 and Roman 4. Okay. Means see, this is the place, how we will use grid for locating the places. Now this method is also used to locate the places on the globe also, which we call latitudes and longitudes, which contribute to form a grid. Now latitudes are horizontal lines. Let's think this is a place and this 1, 2, 3, 4, these lines are called as latitudes. Okay, latitudes. And these lines 1, 2, 3, 4, these lines are called as longitudes because they are long length. We call it as long. That's why we call it as latitudes and longitudes. Now if you see here, latitudes and longitudes. Now we are going to learn about latitudes and longitudes. Now latitudes are horizontal lines, longitudes are vertical lines. Okay, if you see here in this picture map, let's call globe with latitudes and longitudes. Okay, longitudes. Okay, now these are some, now if you see here, these darkly marked ones are important latitudes and longitudes. If you see here, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 important latitudes and 1 important longitude. Okay, now let's see them carefully and let's learn another interesting thing, that how to find the time of a place using the longitudes and latitudes. Okay, now first let's learn about the important latitudes and important longitudes. First let's mark them. Equator. See, equator is of 0 degrees. Okay, now equator is known as the line which divides earth into two equal parts. Equator divides the whole earth into two halves. Okay, now let's learn this about this equator. Now the path above the equator on the earth from here, this which we call this as north pole, south pole. Okay, now from north pole to equator, which we call as northern hemisphere. Okay, northern hemisphere. And the from south pole to equator, which we call as southern hemisphere. Northern and southern hemisphere. Okay, now equator divides the line, the whole equator divides the total earth into two equal lines. See, remember one thing, these latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines, not real. They doesn't appear on the earth when you see from this space. Okay, now if you see, these are the lines made by the scientists for easy representation of places and also easy knowing for the time. Okay, now if you see here, equator passes through Africa is the main area where you can see the equator passes, and it passes through below of India also it passes through. It passes through from the ocean, Indian Ocean. Okay, Africa and Indian Ocean. If you see Africa, equatorial forest, we call some forests as equatorial forests, which are formed due to the temperature on the equator, because equator there will be direct sunlight. If suppose this is the sun, then the sunlight will be direct to the area of equator, area covered from this area. Okay, this area is which we call as equatorial region. Okay, now equator is very important because this makes the major temperature, major vegetation and life of the whole earth. Then if you see the, let's learn the important latitudes above the equator, which we call degree north. Okay, degree north. Now if you see, this is Tropic of Cancer. Tropic of Cancer. Now this Tropic of Cancer is 23.5 degrees north. Now this 23.5 degrees north is also written as 23 degrees and 30 minutes. Okay, if suppose there is something 0 seconds, now this is second, now and this is